let's get to the show. Hey, how y'all doing? What's going on, Potty Crashers? Yes, honey, the saga continues. We talking about Kylie Jenner, Tyga. Yes, honey, she's jumping back on that Tyga. She want that Tyga sausage, honey. Okay, she want that meat medium rare. She tired of well done meat. You know what I mean? So we're going to talk about Travis Scott too, okay? So y'all know, recently, Travis Scott and Kylie, they are over with for now, okay? So, you know, I reported the news yesterday. There was, you know, I ain't even going to go into it. I'm just going to report the news. I'll go into it later on in the segment. But before I continue, make sure you like this video, share this video, subscribe to the YouTube channel, Gossip Girl XOXO. You know you love me. And I love y'all too, boo. Okay? Subscribe. Okay, so basically, let me give y'all the breakdown. Okay? Let me tell y'all what's going on in these streets. They are saying that Miss Kylie, she always been insecure, y'all, because you know every man she gets stay cheating on her. You know Tyga cheated on her. Woo! Girl, let's not bring those receipts up, honey, okay? It is plenty of girls out here right now doing interviews right now talking about how Tyga was all up in them sheets, okay? I ain't gonna mention that up, all right? But anyway, she always been cheating on, you know what I mean? So they said, you know, she was always paranoid and crap because, you know, Travis, even though they're together, Travis had his own, kind of, I guess, house or space or whatever, and they're so busy, you know, she will always want to find time to spend with him. But, you know, Travis be wanting to do a Travis. Travis young. Okay, what a young nigga that's famous want to be hooped up, married and shit. Okay, if it's not for politics. Hello? Hello? Let that man breathe. So anyway, you know, she was on his nuts. But she was paranoid. And you know, they was talking about Travis was cheating on her before. But I guess she let it slide because he said he ain't. Anyway, they said that Travis allowed her to use the phone, right? Girl, it goes down in a DM. I don't know where it go down at, but something was in that phone that Kylie said that, you know, Travis has been cheating on her. Okay? Woo-wee! Listen, I don't know what it is with this family and cheating. That, I mean, it's just a goddamn cheating scandal. You know what I mean? Earlier this year, it was Khloe. And then to make it more funky, Kylie's best friend was the one. Everybody just hip hopping, okay? Listen, it's like a what you call that? That you know that gang girl when you running around the chairs and you hurry up and jump on the deck. It's like that. You know what I mean? That's how they doing it, okay? And people getting left out, okay? That's how they hopping on different dicks. But anyway, that's what they said to happen. He cheating on her, okay? That's what they said, and that's why, you know, she called the quit. She's over it for now. They say the Kardashian family, they want them to work it out. They feel like they should because of Stormy's sake. And I'm like, well, what the hell? Why would you listen? If it ain't true love, if Travis, if you don't love this girl, don't do that, because you're gonna mess her up, you're gonna mess yourself up, and at the end of the day, your child's gonna see all that fake love. Come on now, just be truthful with yourself. All right, I don't understand, because some people was like, well, I don't want them to break up. Why would you want somebody to be in a relationship and they know damn well they're not going to be really happy and they're just in it to please everybody and to please that person, but their heart is not in it? Why be in a situation like that? And of course, sometimes in the beginning of the relationships, maybe you are into it. Maybe you think you will grow to love somebody and eventually you just never get there. And sometimes people do grow apart, okay? And if you're gonna grow apart. Be woman, man enough to say, listen, goddammit, this shit ain't working for me no more, all right? Kids and all, I'm gonna do this for myself, for you, for everybody, so everybody can live a happy life, all right? We are not going to be sitting up here all messed up in the head and a bunch of dysfunction, because I see it all the time. There's so many dysfunction relationships, and these kids end up messed up in a result of that, and the parents, well, I did it for the kids. Well, shit, It didn't help. Okay. But anyway, get to this story, girl. You see it. Kylie Jenner hooking up with Tyga. Shit, I ain't make this shit up, you see. Okay, I show y'all everything, where I come from, what I talk about. So anyway, let's go down here. Like, I really don't care for reading. But just before hooking up with rapper Travis Scott, reality star Kylie Jenner had been with the infamous long-term relationship with rapper Tyga that started when she was underage. Hold on. What? See, this, they too. See, first of all, listen, I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan of Kardashians. I'm not a fan of Tyga. I'm not a fan of no celebrity. So I really don't follow celebrities closely, okay? A lot of times I be reading stuff, I just be finding out the shit myself. I ain't gonna never be a fan of no celebrities, to be honest, okay? I don't fancy over people. I really don't. So when she was underage and he was still with his baby mama, former stripper Black China, who was best friends with Kylie half-sister Kim Kardashian at the same damn time. Now, ain't that something? Now, you would think Kim Kardashian, she brings your best friend around, Black China. Y'all supposed to be like sisters, right? And you would think Kylie, you know, that's my sister best friend. That's like my sister, too. We all like family sister and shit, right? Why would you want to go behind your sister, you know, in quotation marks, and you want to date that man? What the hell? See, that's betrayal right there. That's betrayal, okay? And Kim, you should have said, Kylie, there's so many men out here. Why are you going after her left? Come on now. We got to do better. We got to be more prestige. We got to come on now. But, you know, they laughed and giggled and kiki'd in the bitch face, you know. So anyway, it says that Kylie run back to Tyga after her recent breakup with Travis. Sure looks like it. Last night after dining out with friends in West Hollywood, okay, the paparazzi's, okay, stalker, caught Kylie arriving at the Sunset Hotel where Tyga just happens to be working on a new music, okay, in the hotel recording studio. So they pretty much saying they putting two and two together. Oh yeah, Kylie and Tyga, they seeing each other again. Ooh, ain't that something? I wonder how long was Tyga waiting around for that, you know? I think so. So, ooh, Lord, I'm not about to read these comments. I'm really not, you know, because I'm just not. I'm really not. Because all they're going to do is drag their ass. Shit, you know. Anyway, I just call, let y'all know what was going on, gossip community. You know what I'm saying? I got to let y'all know what's going on in these streets. Make sure you like this video, share this video, subscribe to the YouTube channel, Gossip Girl, XOXO. And I will see you guys sooner than later. Bye.